then there's this talk about how a woman can't handle herself. Well, that's just bullshit. I mean, we got plenty of weak men in the army. We give them chores, we work around them. Look, the real reason we don't have a lot of women in the military is because we don't want them. Cultural resistance. Resistance to change, I guess.